Mercedes-Benz has expanded its E-Class range yet again. The German marque has pulled the sheets off its two newest iterations, the E53 Saloon or Sedan, and the E53 Estate or Wagon. The two new E53 models replace the outgoing E43 4MATIC models, and provide buyers an entrance into the world of AMG, says Mercedes. Both the E53 sedan and wagon come powered by a turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-six engine with an EQ-Boost electric auxiliary compressor. The EQ battery on its own produces 21 horsepower and 184 pound-feet of torque, but when combined with the engine, total output is listed at 429 horsepower and 383 pound-feet of torque. That number represents a modest upgrade over the most powerful non-AMG E-Class 329 horsepower, but is still a ways off from 603 horsepower E63 models. All that extra power comes paired to a 9-speed AMG SpeedShift transmission, with standard all-wheel drive courtesy of AMG 4MATIC Plus system. Five different drive modes are available, including Eco, Comfort, Sport, Sport Plus, and Individual. Opt for the AMG driver package, and top speed for both E53 models is listed at 168 miles per hour, up from the 155 mph limited top speed in the standard trim. Along with more power, the AMG E53 models are both better looking too. The two new iterations adopt a power bulge hood, as seen on previous AMG models, new high gloss chrome elements, and optional 20-inch AMG lightweight alloy wheels. The interior also includes a few model-specific features, things like unique sports seats with AMG upholstery, red contrast stitching, a standard AMG performance steering wheel, and AMG badges throughout. Of course, for a bit extra, buyers can opt for a widescreen cockpit, which now includes a larger display with virtual instrument clusters, and a central infotainment display above the center console. Alongside its new E53 models, Mercedes-Benz will also show a sport-style package for the entire E-Class range. The new package includes a few unique design elements, things like a chrome louvre below the front bumper, a badge on the front wing, and a chrome trim element in the rear bumper in high gloss black. Inside, the sport-style package tacks on a black fabric headliner, an ash wood black center console, and brushed stainless steel sport pedals,